This 92-year-old woman wore sunscreen for more than 40 years on her face, but not on her neck. So if this isn't a reminder for you to wear your sunscreen, I don't know what is. Sunlight can have an effect on aging and also cause skin cancer. No, you don't need to wear sunscreen just when it's sunny and just in the summer days. UV rays can pass through those clouds pretty easily. So if you want to have a healthier skin for longer and most importantly, avoid skin cancer, wear that sunscreen.